Hi. Today, the title of my story is The Lion and the Mouse. A lion was asleep in the sun. One day, a little mouse came out to play. The little mouse ran up the lion's neck and slid down his back. Lion caught him with his great big snap. I'm going to eat you, the lion roared, his mouth open wide. No, no, please don't, the little mouse cried. He cried to me, and one day I'll help you. I'm a lion, you're a mouse. What can you do? The lion laughed very hard, and the mouse ran away. But the mouse was out walking the very next day. So the big roar, as quick as he saw the camel jungle tied to a tree. But the mouse had a plan to set him free. The mouse worked quickly and took through the rope. The lion said, oh, little mouse, I had no hope. You were right, little mouse. Thank you, I'm free. You're the best friend that I ever could be. Thank you.